Hey you guys. So today I wanted to do a everyday makeup look, and this isn't really my every single day makeup look, but this is kind of my go-to look when I don't know what to put on, but I want to look cute, or I don't have time to experiment, or I'm just being lazy and I need something really quick and easy. So on the eyes, I use the Maybelline New York palette, and the palette is called Modern Metallics. I got it from Walmart. It wasn't too expensive at all. Anybody could purchase it. Before I'm putting on my eyeshadow, I use the MAC Pure White Paint Stick to kind of just make the color show up because I feel like because I'm, brown colored, not all the colors pop up as well as I would like them to, especially with the quality of this camera as well. So I just think that is a good add to kind of let your colors be more visible. On the face, I used from Makeup Forever the Matte Velvet Foundation. It's oil-free, so that's good for me. My Bare Minerals Warmth looks like that. I kind of just put it on right here and all of those little places. And for my complexion, like kind of underneath where I conceal my eyes, I got this Get Radiant Complexion Enhancer, and it's kind of mixed in with like some pink pearlish colors, and you kind of just dab it on a little bit right here, and it gives you kind of that glowy effect. I don't know if you guys can notice it right now on camera, but in person, it looks good. Did I already tell you guys that I used the Great Lash Big Mascara? I don't know if I did or if I didn't, but I do. I used the mascara. I didn't use false eyelashes because every day I did not put on false eyelashes. And for the lips, I used, what is this called? I used MAC's Pink Pearl Pop. Guys, you guys can't see that anyway. Yeah, so that's what's on my lips. But on top of the lipstick, I also put on a lip gloss, and it is called Pink Nauvoo. Nauvoo? I don't really know how to pronounce this, so I'm gonna have all this stuff in the description box below. Anyway, so now I hope you guys enjoy this video.